Okay, I'm guessing we just go in here. Take down the terrorists, but remember to check your targets. The civilians are so addled by the drug, they'll wander right in the middle of a firefight. Okay, guys, don't shoot. Only shoot people who attack you. I will do my best to do the same. Yep, same basic layout. There might be someone in here. Or not. Cryo explosive. 9. Save again. I know it's kind of cheesy. He's good. Wait, he's insane though. I guess that's alright. Oh, they shot him. Oh! I got hit. Near the evolution of humanity, you can't stop the future, etc. This is why I save, guys. This is part of the reason why I save. Oh my god, I'm falling into the deep, dark night. Okay, I'll put my gun away. I can't even shoot. How it's like to fall into the blackness of space? Okay. Let's... Yeah, I don't need to be saving that progress. Yeah. Oh, this way. Let's not fall into a deep dark hole. How you doing?
It's all so beautiful. Can you see it?
It looks the same as everything else to me. Oh, I almost shot him. Oh my god.
Go, go, go! Ah!
Any more?
Perimeter secured.
One killed. That's it? Oh. Wait, there's something. There's somebody this way. Oh, they passed the door though, I think so. They opened the door, look at that. And I almost shot her. Now I better take care of this. You've cleared the facility. Civilian losses were tolerable. Evolution of humanity, huh? Those biotics didn't seem that different from the other scum you deal with. Is that one of the good people?
I'm right here.
You sure are, and I'm right here as well. Let's see if we can track down some of these and see if there's any goodies laying around. Like that.
Can you feel me growing? I'm gonna bring it all!
So we're gonna have to shoot you anyway.
They're in my head! All of them! With knives!
Knives in your head is not a good thing, little trooper.
If I don't hold still, it will all spill out. And then I won't be me anymore. I won't be me if it all spills out. I have to hold still.
Well, you're just walking endlessly, so that's not holding still. Alright, let's go explore the rest. There's nothing else in here that I can see. upgrades. Sniper rifle, amps. Fusion explosive 10. I don't know what's better. Oh my god, look at all the Polaris 9s we have. Liara has one, right? Oh, she has Savant. Which is better. And Tally doesn't use them, so... let's get rid of the extra Polaris ones. Doke. Anything else in here? Yes. Pistol, assault rifle, medium armor for human, Onyx 9. Check that out. I picked up Stinger 10. Oh, not as good. Kinetic coil. No idea what's in here. There's no exclamation mark. Empty shelves, huh? But there are these things. Assault and sniper rifles.
It's all so beautiful. Can you see it?
Can't say I do. Pistol. You have eliminated the threat posed by the biotic fanatics. Oh. Return to the Normandy and use the galaxy map to report into Admiral Hackett. Oh. It's funny how using the galaxy map ends everything when it's really just... should be a beginning of something. Frag out of here. For some reason I thought this was going to be a longer mission. I don't know why. So I think we killed two of them by mistake. Or two of them got killed. I imagine a team of therapists is going to be dispatched to the location. Is they're all insane? Not good to use the word insane, though. So, back. We still have that other system.
Message coming in.
Admiral Hackett.
Good work, Commander.
Thanks.
You took down the biotics with minimal collateral damage.
Yeah, the biotics made it hard.
I'm sorry we lost some of the researchers, Admiral. The biotics knew what they were doing.
Nobody could have gotten out of there with fewer innocent lives lost. You saved a lot of lives today, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
How would they know what they're doing? They're insane. Maybe they knew what they were doing before they became insane. Okay, this was not here before. Plutus. And we have, surprise, planets. Vayaria. Vayaria is a huge hydrogen-helium gas giant with traces of methane in its atmosphere. Done. Nonuel. We can land here. I'll come back to this. I'll read that after. Clocrolus. Clocrolus is a modest rock planet roughly the size of Mars. It has a thin atmosphere of carbon dioxide and ethane. Its scorching hot surface is mainly composed of silicate rock with deposits of aluminum and other light metals. Clocrolus has a very weak magnetic field. In addition to very high levels of solar radiation, it is not suitable for Mass Effect Drive discharge operations. We have found several deposits of samarium. That's Samara from the ring. Deposits are not safe. She will crawl out of them with scary black hair and will die in horrible, disfigured death. Maedla is a terrestrial planet with a light atmosphere of carbon dioxide and hydrogen sulfide. The surface is hot and mainly composed of magnesia with deposits of sulfur. Over a dozen volcanoes are currently erupting across the surface. Well, I'm glad we don't have to land on that one then. And Mingito? Mingito is a sun-baked wasteland of sodium chlorates and radioactives. Its relatively light mass has left it tidally locked to the star Plutus with a dayside hot pole and a nightside cold pole. The powerful solar wind has stripped most of the atmosphere away. We have detected a large deposit of uranium. So we'll go to this Nonuel, I guess it was. This interesting looking planet. Though it is one of the oldest entries in the star charts, Nonuel has not yet been fully mapped. It is the largest body in the asteroid belt of the blue star Plutus, not only large enough to maintain a spherical shape, but also massive enough to retain the noxious carbon and sulfur dioxides venting from its many volcanoes as an atmosphere. Nonuel is rapidly volcanic. Great. I was just saying it was great that we didn't land on the other planet with the volcanoes. And the source of its great heat is also the source of its inordinate mass. Nonuel is a secondary source of element zero, coalesced around a large chunk of Ezo ejected by a supernova billions of years ago. Surface conditions are extremely hazardous. In addition to the thin crust and numerous magma flows, wide stretches of the landscape are coated with slippery ash and cinders ejected from the volcanoes. So yeah, and it is a level 1 heat hazard. So of course we're going to land on the freaking thing. Let's take Liara and Tally. You know what? Let's take Tally and Ashley. Ashley. We have to level her up. What was that we saw a flash of? Don't drop us in magma. Is that magma behind us? Yes. Okay, we just can't go flying off the mountains this time. 50 points. Okay, Ashley. Maybe some of you guys are waiting for this moment. We'll give her all pistols. And shotguns. To the max. She can use assault rifles, have a combat armor. Heavy armor. Shield boost. Master shield boost. Soldier. To the max. Assault training. First aid. Unlock sniper rifles. Why not? Advanced overkill. Assassination. fitness. Oh, maybe we should have given her some more on that. Oh well. 1 point for Tally. I've decided for whatever reason not to use shotguns with Tally. Okay, map. Okay, so we've got an anomaly, debris, and the Warlord's outpost. Who's the Warlord? The Warlord of Skataris? Comic book reference. Way cooler than Conan the Barbarian, in my opinion. Okay, good. This thing's right up here. Don't have to worry about crossing magma flows to get to this.
I'm on my way.
Oh, mercenary corpse. This mercenary was carrying a League of One medallion. There's no indication of how or where he found it. Oh crap, let's get back in the... because I want to check. We found it. We found all the stuff. All we have left is this for assignments. All we need is 3 more light metals and 4 heavy metals. Cool. Alright, let's get back out. Check out this stuff. Judging by the footprints in the ash, the two mercenaries were facing each other over the crate when they died. Both suffered single gunshot wounds and have a rifle close beside them. Prying open the crate, you discover a carefully wrapped, handwritten copy of one of Matriarch Dilanaga's treatises. It is unlikely she penned it herself, but the flowing brushwork and the intricate watercolor illustrations clearly show the hand of a master scribe. Huh. I'm finding a lot of her writings. So there's two of them. We looked at one. Okay, let's reset our heat hazard thing. There you go.
I'm on my way.
Let's get in here. Even though we're inside here, we still got heat hazard. Ammo upgrades. Can we look at this thing? Their craft? I guess not. Tungsten. Sledgehammer. There's an older sledgehammer. Okay, next. Debris. Where do we start? Like down here or something? Hopefully I can get to this. Alright. I don't think I'll be able to go down there. Oh, I can. And we're actually close to the debris. Yeah. Oh, my God. I'm glad we didn't fall into magma. Can you imagine? Oh, we basically landed on debris.
Securing point.
So who's this warlord guy? Ammo, grenade, and armor upgrades. I haven't found armor upgrades for a while, I don't think. Okay. Let's see what we got. Alright, done. Now we have to go here, to the Warlord's Outpost. Wherever the hell that is. Watch out for magma. Huh. good. At least not for a little bit. Oh, I see it. Is there something in the way? So far it doesn't look like. Unless it's over this ridge here. Oh, I hear something. What is that sound? There's also a mineral on the way, I guess. Oh my, I'm afraid we're gonna break through something here. Over here? Don't really like the sounds that much. Deposit of samarium. Continuing. Who's this warlord guy? We've come to say hello. Check out your place. See if you're a hospitable person. Is a name like the warlord? I somehow doubt it. We gotta get inside quickly. Run! Run! We should have got closer.
Whenever you are.
Okay. Run back. I'm not sure where to get in. Crap. Can't open this. Okay, we're gonna have to come back here then. Unless there's a way around the back. But yeah, great. Right, okay, we're done then. I'll have to remember this place. And the Warlord's Outpost. Something will happen. Someone will find out about the Warlord and we'll magically be able to go there. Get in there. Alright, so next episode, finally going to Ilos. I only had a few things to do. I mean, it took a bunch of episodes, but hopefully it wasn't too boring for you guys. Ilos is here at the Pangea Expanse. That'll be next episode. Until then, thanks for watching, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.